Hey everybody, my name is Gathermore. Welcome back for another video of Days Gone. We're gonna continue this series, guys. When we last left off, did a bunch of missions and everything, helped out with the camp and everything, and we actually went and killed a bunch of Rippers, if I remember correctly. We got, of course, out of the camp and everything, or whatever. So we helped out the camp and everything, and Mike was not happy about all that. But now we just got contacted basically by Boozler telling me Iron Mike wants to see me again. And also O'Brien contacting me before that. That was off video, of course, while I was setting up my stuff. And
Okay, I'll see if I can make time.
The Tucker wants to see me, I guess. So yeah, I was gonna basically go to Iron Mike, but O'Brien also contacted me first, so I guess now we gotta go after O'Brien. He's apparently got something for us. Now Tucker wants to talk to us, which is all the way over there. That's a long ways ahead, guys, so we're just gonna wait up a little bit. We'll do our thing.
Addy,
first.
You there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog. It worked, just like he said.
Is that a fucking bear? Holy shit, guys.
You know you're a good friend. He's lucky to have you.
We're almost there. Hold on, boys. Don't want to crash into anything. I went the wrong path right here. Gotta take the right one.
Yeah, Boozman, what's up?
Just wanted to say thanks.
No worries, brother. I mean, it followed me. You know, wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Yeah, sure it followed. Hey, Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. All right, enough. Okay, I gotta go.
All right, Boozer. Boozer's having a really good time with his new dog. Happy I got it for him.
So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, but like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
Where did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Nero personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake. Oh, I wanted to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. Evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Sorry for those weird cuts during the video, during the cutscenes, guys. I can't help it. There's always something that happens in my house while there's, for some reason, a cutscene. You know, it's always when there's a cutscene.
Loser.
For some reason, I don't know. I can't control it.
Hey,
but anyways, looks like we've got a location for Sarah now. Hold on, before he's gonna start talking to Boozer, I won't be able to talk. So before we let him talk, we got a new location. Only things keep me sane, so it's just talking to her tomb. I don't think I want to waste my time doing that, though, so I'm just gonna go back here, I guess.
Get about riding south,
But the Santium Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Hey, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Just listen. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson.
Thielson, man, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you...
Shit.
Taunton, he's alive? Zero's alive? Nick?
Hey, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think that she's alive. But if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
Got that right. Shit, I gotta go. Ricky and Annie need help putting up a shelter or some goddamn thing. I'll see you when you get back to camp. Who's her out?
Okay. See ya, Boozer.
Man, I'm a terrible driver, guys. You guys can trip me on it again. I'm just a terrible driver. This was a long dialogue, too. I can't...
Deacon, where are you?
Oh, my God. Ricky, leave me alone. I just want to talk to my viewers, man.
Are you coming back?
These dialogues, they're worse than Red Dead, and you got to do that. Holy. I can't even talk, guys. Ricky,
look,
I'm right here in the camp.
Down.
If you want to talk to me, don't talk
there's
to me to radio. For
yes,
Christ's sake.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
What's going on?
Leave me alone, Ricky, man. I'm right here, for Christ's sake. Why do they always have to contact me via radio, guys? I'm trying to talk to you, and then every character decides to contact me via radio at the same time, every time. Just leave me alone. I want to have some peace a little bit while I'm riding on my bike. Riding Nomad again. Advancing the story will temporarily lock you out for the northern... Hold on now. This is a return point right here. So we can't do this mission, and we won't be able to do this mission as well. Fuck it, I guess. Hold on. Before we do anything, though, I do want to... We got a skill point, right? So might as well use it. Iron Grip. Significantly reduces range weapon recoil. Let's do this one. Sure. Good. We got the skill tier 4 now. Under pressure, all this. Okay. Let's go, I guess, guys. I don't really care about what's up north anyways. Don't feel like it's really that important. So let's just go ahead and do this mission, I guess. This might be a long mission.
You know a way over the Thielson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on.
Oh,
I can't
on.
Help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything what about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp,
on.
The things that you
get
did.
Out of here.
Hey,
you
no,
leave
listen
me.
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back? Huh? What if you could fix it? The night that I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
So he's basically kicking me out of the door. Okay.
Shit.
So I'm getting kicked out of the door.
Talk to Boozer.
Just because I want to see my lady again. What kind of bullshit is this? Does he even want another girl in his camp or something? Whatever. Me and Sarah will be fine on our own, I guess. What about Boozer, though? Can't. Moving on, meeting with Boozer will advance the story. Alright, so locking you out of Lost Lake as you ride south with Iron Mike. Make sure you take the time to turn in any last bounties or visit any vendors before you talk to Boozer. Okay, so Boozer will advance the story. It's like another arc. It's as if we were playing like a Dragon Ball game, guys, and we were moving on to a new arc and stuff. What the hell? Yeah, I know. Why does it keep popping off like that? All right, let's go. I'm ready.
Holy shit!
Boozer, I.
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was. Every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to. But you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show and shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
Nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you'll find her.
So I'm just going without Boozer.
Ready?
So this
yeah,
is the.
I'm ready.
We're just leaving Boozer behind, basically.
Keep me waiting.
All right, then. Hopefully, it's not the last time we see him.
Whatever
ever,
you say.
You know. But we're gonna follow Mike here, guys. And now that I think about it, I don't even know if I have enough ammo.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass.
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer. What'd you call us, campers? Yeah.
You go, and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you. too.
You ready?
Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
All right, let's do this. Let's get the hell out of here for the last time, guys. We're not getting back, going back. Ricky's pretty pissed about us, but you know,
okay,
it's what it is.
You.
When she said we need you, I was pretty much thinking, is it we or I need you? You know what I mean? She's into me. She seems like the bisexual kind or something like that because she's with 80. But she's got something into Deacon, you know, she's got something for Deacon. So I'm thinking she's both. She's a bisexual or something like that. Kind of weird stuff nowadays. But
took Jack out fishing once.
I guess now we'll see where it leaves us, guys. We gotta leave her behind. We gotta let her know that Sarah is all we have, alright? Forget about Ricky.
Like
if Sarah's alive, we're all about Sarah, man. That's the first reason. That's the main goal of the game, basically, the entire time with Sarah. And you're falling behind, Iron Mike. Come on, follow up a little bit.
It's not murder if they shoot.
You're the one who's supposed to show me where to go. This is gonna be fun. Well, I don't know if it's gonna be fun or not, depending on what we find out there, but this is a new map location, you know, a new place. We haven't went there before, so.
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow of floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. Trail of colorful ants from LA to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Yeah, I guess. We're going into this place, alright? So that was the former Ripper place, if you remember. We killed all the Rippers, got rid of them, got rid of Carlos. This was their camp. So we have to go through them. That's ridiculous. Ah, oh, come on. Can't drive out here. There's too many debris for me, guys. And Iron Mike is taking some big time place as well. Trying to drive faster, I can't. It's gonna drive me crazy.
You can use the help.
What help?
I don't have a choice.
So now he's telling me okay. We could, can, oh, he's talking to me about me, alright, that's what I was thinking, I thought he was talking for a second about Sarah, we could use the help, oh, that's the place, shit, that's the place, guys, that we rode at, oh my god, yo, wait a second, Mike, I wanted to go there, that's the research place that we went on the flashback sequence. Now it's just snowing like crazy. Yeah, this is definitely the place, guys. I didn't think that was in the actual game itself, the place. Holy. Okay, this is just crazy at this point. Let me just ride before you. There I go. An entire new area, guys. I love it. Snowy too. I must be cold as hell right now, though. Must be freezing. Look at me. I don't even have my jacket anymore as well. Oh, the music is beautiful, though. I'm gonna let you guys, or I guess not. Never mind, game.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain. On into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
That's a great question. That's actually a great quote right there from Iron Mike. But in the position of Deacon, you know, he fought all his life. He fought all of his life about her. Oh, there's some music here. All right, I'm gonna shut up for a second. I gotta let you guys get to the moment with the music and everything.
I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case. The need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. But life's for the living.
It was pretty short.
Mayday! Mayday!
What?
Captain Corey? You there?
Come in. The hell?
Mayday! No one's listening. Damn it! Try again!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Hold on.
What the hell?
The hell is this? Already we're hearing people from the radio, guys. Already we're just on another map. And yeah, is this... Okay, so it's kind of another map. It's just like Civ 6 or Civ 5. Like this counts as a new continent, basically. It's different from the old place. I think we can't go back here. We gotta stay in these areas right here. Okay. New snowy map, basically. We can count that as. Hopefully we'll find her, guys. What is this? What the fuck? Holy. The survivor's right here. Rage Bear. Hold on now. Bitch. Hold on now. Oh, no, no, no. Oh my god. I missed it. What are you doing? Oh, don't do the inventory stuff. Please. Oh god. Why am I crouching? Why am I crouching? Oh boy. I'm pressing the wrong shit. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get my ass kicked here. I can't do nothing. Hold on now. What do you think you're doing?
Come on, you can do it. Let's get him.
Oh, I gotta reload. Fuck me, man.
Come on.
Yeah, you can't do shit. That's right. Dodging and weaving with the door, with the car and everything. Where's he going? Where's the bear at?
Keep going, man.
I don't like it. Where's the bear? He's right there.
Dude,
I see you.
What's up,
oh shit, I'm missing it because of goddamn trees. Those fucking trees, guys. They're gonna be the end of me. I need a pipe bomb right now.
Watch out.
Kill it!
Burn it!
Kill it! Come on! Oh my god. This is just terrible. All that ammo I had, guys, I'm just gonna waste it in seconds because of that goddamn bear. Are you serious? Is that what I'm gonna fight? Not zombies, but bears in the north. Or in the south, I should say. Come on! I got it. Finally.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the Salt Flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
All right, buddy. Okay, we've got some militia man here. Mercenaries and stuff.
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back in HQ, a whole lot more than that.
They got like, what, 100?
Yeah, okay.
Hundreds of guys?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can
this is an entire platoon. It's not even a division at this point, guys.
Fraternizing!
Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there.
This looks like a Roman fort. You see that, guys?
It's Corporal
this
Russell.
Is a fortified place as hell. It's just like a Roman fort and everything.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Well, are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
So either that is my bag,
how long you been drifting?
Or either that is my ring, or that's just another member, just like Carlos, that actually survived. I'd much prefer it to be the second option. If it's the first option, this is bad. Where is Sarah? And I'm gonna kill you, son of a bitch. I hope it's just the second option, guys. Otherwise, it's gonna go bad real quick. Look at all this shit. This is a military camp, guys.
Both. I had a reputation for
the hell
being able to track shit down, you know.
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
One, two. Follow the cadence.
any survivors?
A few.
Let's work, people. Any of them female with a blonde hair? Looks about this short.
Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker.
The colonel, huh? Ring.
He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be here.
How much are you bidding, guys, that the colonel fuck off with this stuff?
He doesn't look like militia.
Okay, so I gotta go there. How much do you guys think that for the that the colonel is actually Sarah? That's always how it turns out. I'm pretty much, I bet your ass it's gonna be her, the colonel and stuff. So we gotta probably gonna do all these missions. It's gonna take a while.
Yeah.
Fuck off! I don't want to talk to you.
Deacon said.
Do you have any stuff? They do have new stuff. Now here's what I'm thinking. What about the weapons? The weapons, they must be OP as hell.
Yeah, thanks.
Fuel capacity is off the chart, guys. Yeah, they've got way better stuff. Yeah, we gotta get some money for this camp. We gotta get onto stuff. This must be a lot of money, too, because they cost a lot. Look at this. It all costs so much money. Well, I can at least repair that or get the new radiator, I guess, the best radiator possible. Headlights. Let's get the best headlights, I guess. Everything. Wheels. Anything I can actually purchase right now, I'll get it. That shit is crazy, though. We're gonna get so much money for these guys.
Yes,
there we go.
That's a good one.
Okay. We're good.
All right, then. Okay,
let's get a look at what kind of weapon they've got. I bet you it's going to be off the chart, guys.
Name's Ava.
Okay, I'm going to, first off, there we go.
Deacon St. John, yeah.
I don't even have it. Okay, I'm full already, but I only have 500 left. Okay, they've got primary, suppressor, and everything. Just like always. Locker?
Yes, ma'am.
Sidearm? Okay, so they don't sell weapons for some reason.
Nothing today?
Interesting. I thought they would sell weapons. Now, they said it was a war zone in here.
You are new here?
Which means...
I am Lumi.
No, fuck off.
Deacon.
Goodbye.
Which means if it's a war zone, which explains why there are so a military camp here, who are they fighting against? That's what I'm wondering. Anyways, let's just go see real quick. What's going on here?
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up? Become an army man? You playing soldier and shit?
I don't know. Maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man. Yesterday. Okay. Yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
What is wrong with you, dude?
That dude's fucked up. He wouldn't.
This man is on some shit, I'm telling you right now.
Come on, sir.
What?
Come on. Where the hell are you?
Three locations to go at?
You're here.
We're fighting a war. Search the Diamond Lane Militia Camp, alright.
Maybe in these tents.
Is she here?
No, she wouldn't be in the mechanics area.
Nothing here. Oh, hold on. What is... What's going on here?
Maybe in here.
Okay, let's go.
Nope.
Deacon, you're talking to yourself again. You're going crazy, my guy. Stop doing that. I'm the only guy, crazy guy allowed in here in this video, all right? Not you. It seems like, okay, so... Even
with her background, that's where she would be, right? Ah, damn it, she's not here either.
Yeah, so this is an infirmary. What about this place?
It's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here.
I'm telling you, she's the colonel.
Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but...
She's probably the colonel, guys. I bet your ass. What else do we have to do now?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a...
I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
Move faster, you dumb idiot. Let's go, go, go. I want 500 of those. I'm just kidding. I'm not even from this camp, buddy. You can do whatever you want. Let's just go. Actually, you know what? Before we go... Just gonna end the video right here. This seems like it's gonna be a really cool place. The vibe I'm getting of this place, the new map and everything, it looks a lot like a Fallout game, and I love it, you know? So, I think it's gonna be pretty awesome to be here. We got a camp, brand new camp, brand new everything. When you think about it, I could have actually went here before. I never actually decided to go there because there was no objective, there was no point of going there, you know? It's just one of those things, but anyways. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys for the next one. Keep it easy.